Hello friends, today we will discuss length contraction. I am Dr. S.B. Kolle, Department of Physics, Shivaji College, Kannan, District Aurangabad. So friends, see here in this figure, a frame S and frame S dash are shown. S frame having coordinates x, y, z. S dash frame having coordinates x, dash, y dash, z dash. Now this S dash frame is in motion. It is moving with velocity v with respect to frame S. Now, O origin of S, O dash origin of this S dash frame. And this frame S dash is moving in positive direction. Now at time t is equal to 0, O and O dash coincides with each other. Now let a rod is placed here, AB rod is placed here in this frame S dash. Now coordinates of ends of the rod are x1 dash and x2 dash here, x1 dash and x2 dash. At any instant of time is your dash frame. So L0 length of that rod is x2 dash minus x1 dash. Equation first. Now let coordinates of ends of the rod x1 and x2 in frame with respect to frame S at the same instant of time for S frame. Now its length L is equal to x2 minus x1. Equation second. According to Lorentz transformation, x2 dash is equal to x2 minus vt upon under root 1 minus v square upon c square. Equation 3. So x1 dash is equal to x1 minus vt upon under root 1 minus v square upon c square. Equation 4. Now subtracting equation 4 from equation 3, we get x2 dash minus x1 dash is equal to x2 minus vt upon under root 1 minus v square upon c square minus x1 minus vt upon under root 1 minus v square upon c square. So x2 dash minus x1 dash is equal to x2 minus x1 upon under root 1 minus v square upon c square. So this x2 dash minus x1 dash is L0, proper length of that rod in frame S dash is equal to this x2 dash, x2 minus x1 is this L in frame S. So we have written here L upon under root 1 minus v square upon c square. So L is equal to L0 into under root 1 minus v square upon c square. Equation 5. So it is clear from this that L is less than L0. Hence, for an observer in motion with respect to object, its length appears to be shorter in direction of motion than when he is at rest. This phenomenon is called length contraction. Means if the object is in motion, that observer feels that its length has been contracted. Reference used for preparation of this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.